Welcome to everyone. This is Canada's first in right, welcoming you as a constituent in our era, that of being a people in rule of ourselves, fully founded in each other's rights. We're engaging in a discussion as to how Air India Flight 182 was not at all a state decision for Canadians to be engaged in. It was not. Some rogue elements were engaged during the unrule period from 1982 through 1991 in Canada.